Wilbur and Orville Wright, the bicycle mechanics who changed the world with their flying machines, called the town of Dayton, Ohio, home. Their stories have inspired people for over a century. Today, Dayton Aviation Heritage National Historical Park preserves the legacy of these great men. From the Wrights' original flying machine to flight simulators that put you in the pilot's seat, Dayton is where history comes to life.